for the very first time in the history of the relations between the two countries. It's a very important visit. We have had a very well-organized program. We met with His Excellency, the President of the Republic, Prime Minister, leaders of the military, of the Army of Pakistan, and we were and we are still honored to continue this program and come here and address this very prestigious college. Yesterday, we were also invited to witness the military parade. The Grand Mufti of Egypt and myself, we were actually very proud of the Pakistani army. Today, you are students studying, but tomorrow, inshallah, will be also leaders in the Pakistani army and maybe also in other civilian positions. That's why I would like to tell you that it is very important. Why we are proceeding in our studies and in our life, take into consideration something which is very, very important to all of us, which is our religion. If you have questions, don't go to anybody to ask him for fatwa. You have to go to a very authorized person. I want to tell you a little bit about our Grand Mufti and the House of Fatwa or Dar al-Ifta of Egypt. The House of Fatwa of Egypt is well organized. In Egypt, it's not allowed that just anybody can issue a fatwa. No. This person has to be well qualified, has gone through a long way of studying, writing books, and then being chosen to be part of the House of Fatwa. The House of Fatwa of Egypt was established in 1895, more than 120 years ago, and headed by His Eminence, the Grand Mufti of Egypt, Dr. Ibrahim Allam. I would like to tell you also that the House of Fatwa receives questions not only from the Egyptians, but from everywhere in the world. And they can answer back in 10 different languages, including, of course, English, and I think as well Urdu. Via internet, via fax, online. So maybe you would like in the future, if you want to ask about something, you just go to the website of the House of Fatwa of Egypt, and I'm sure that you will be receiving the answer back immediately. like also to refer and mention that in the House of Fatwa, we have a very important department, which is the Urdu department. It is headed by our brother, Dr. Hafiz Munir, who is a Pakistani, but he studied in Al-Azhar and Al-Waker, got his PhD as well, and he's now the head of the Urdu department in the House of Fatwa of Egypt. So we are proud of him and consider him Pakistani and also a son of Egypt. Again, I would like to thank you so much for giving me this opportunity, and I don't want to take so much time of the precious speech that we are all expecting, inshallah, from the Grand Mufti of Egypt. Thank you. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.